What should a healthy church be teaching? What does it actually mean to become a Christian? And how does a healthy church do evangelism?
God's told us. He's spoken to us in His Word. He's revealed Himself. So preaching is a picture of that, and a church which realizes that then will make preaching central.
I've never heard preaching so consistently solid week after week.
I think I've just really seen that expositional preaching is critical.
I've never been a part of a group that would care for me like this.
I can't think of a lunch that goes by that I have with another member that they don't ask me hard questions.
Simple question is, how's your quiet time? How are you doing spiritually? How's your relationship with your wife?
And there's that color and that richness that comes through relationships you'll never get from a book.
I said, oh, I'm a Christian. And then she said, being a fairly recent convert here, oh, no, you're not.
It was highlighted week in and week out that the gospel was what was central to a Christian's life and that the gospel should affect the change in a person's heart.
I was excommunicated from the church that I grew up in for unrepentant sexual immorality. And by God's grace, many years later, I was restored to fellowship.
I said, you know, I think the people in the church are snakes. We are a pit of vipers. And I know the people in the world are. In fact, that's why we're here. When you are in a church where you know you're a pit of vipers and you are dependent on the mercy of God in Christ, that's where I want to be. Everybody's going to go to hell because God is good. None of us have lived as we should. So we will all go to hell apart from what God has done in Jesus. I think Jesus is my only hope. Thank you.